3, 2, 1, charge.
Little Alliance has got 1.5 robots across. Short shot by the 3932 machine. All right, we've got a 22-22 ties. Come up and drive. It's Stronghold. 3932 makes her way back in. That's Dirty Mechanics out of Boca Raton, Florida. Quickly acquire a boulder and make a second crossing over the outer works, the moat. Quick shot. Scores a 5-pointer for the Blue Alliance. Outer works is starting to drop quickly over there on the far side for the Red Alliance. Stonewall is now completed. So is the low bar. Dirty Mechanics back over, crossing the second time for the mode is done. And 1257 joins in the parallel universe out of Scotch Plains, New Jersey. They're up onto the batter. Shoot and score a quick 2 points. Now they pick up that loose boulder in front of the batter. Up onto the, they shoot. Nice, quick scoring robot, that 1257 machine. Up and over into the neutral zone. Defense being laid down by the 4931 machine, the Edwardville's technology. White team trying to get past that defense. Fighting robotic owls get to the other side of the field, past the defense of the Blue Alliance. Trying to get that boulder out of the corner. Now they acquired it. White team's over there with them. Now they split away from the defense and get in between them. All the way over to the far side of the field. 54-01, the Fighting Robotic Owls shoot and score a quick 2. Now we're down to the last 23 seconds. And up and over to Stonewall, the 1257 machine. The Parallel Universe secures the ranking point for the Blue Alliance. Here come the rest of the Blue Alliance robots. Edwardville, Dirty Mechanics, all up onto the batter. The white team trying to get out of the neutral zone with 5 seconds left. And look at that, Fighting Robotic Owls. Oh, that's a close one. Let the Zebras figure that one out. Come get your robots. And let's take a look at our scores. 108-80. The Blue Alliance walks away with that one. And with that, 39-32, the Dirty Mechanics move into seventh.